north side. This guy came down, took a mealworm. Another blue jay down. Nummy nummies.
Okay, putting down food at the southern seed site. We had no scrub jays nor mockingbirds show up. I happened to look at the light pole nearby. There were two turkey vultures perched up there. I crossed the street to get a better angle and one of them had flown. But meanwhile, on roof of a house behind the fence, got two more. Okay, I stopped recording to get the camera to focus. And during that time, one of the rooftop vultures flew up to the light pole with the first vulture. Oop, I just spotted more. There's three there. And two up there. There's another one circling in the sky off in the distance. But it doesn't count unless it gets in close. Okay, we continue our walk.
And here's two of the four turkey vultures that Jay has seen. We're here, but it sounds like Jay is seeing more than four.
Come on, I'll see them in there doing that.
Yep.
Yeah. Nature's way of disinfecting.
I had a doctor tell me that once, too.
Yeah.
Like, she's like, if you're
having, she's like, just go be out in the sun for a little bit. It'll take care of it. Yeah. Okay, we're at Fluffy's, and she was here waiting for us. Treats will go down. Have a mockingbird over there who's not happy about something. Don't know. We don't see Buddy, but maybe he's around. Yeah. You got it. Good. Eat all your treats so you don't leave any for Buddy. Because he gets treats on his own. Here we go. Yeah. Okay, we have the whole quail, California quail family over at the church. Mama, Papa, and four babies. They're just so cute. Not so itty bitty anymore. Best I'm gonna get because I'm shooting through a fence. But the whole family's here. And there's Mama. That may be Bachelor. We have some song sparrows to partake of Cece's breakfast.
There's an adult. There are two adults. And there's the four babies. And just moments ago, while putting down food for Kathy's little friends, the song sparrows, heard more quail off in the bush. We're finally getting more quail in the area, possibly. We'll see what happens. Okay, and right after I stopped recording, this handsome puppy came out of the woods. Okie doke. Thank you.
bust loose out.
We're back at Fluffy's and she met us as we were making our way back here. Still have an unhappy mockingbird nearby, but I don't see Buddy. Well, those disappeared. Fluffy, we'll see you tomorrow.
There you go, multiple choice.
Come on, Speedy. Dad, come on. Come on. Hurry up. Good boy. We're at the southern side and Speedy showed up. Go ahead. We got one more if you want it.
Two.
Two more if you want it.